Me standing around, just looking at all these ladies looking at me, I realized me being the sexiest artist in the world comes with a responsibility. Gotta be able to make myself available to the ladies. So what I did, I would give all these ladies a chance to come out to my meet and greet, meet with the sexiest artist in the world. I have become the most sexiest artist in the world.
You know, normally I'd be a little intimidated to approach a queen like you, but for some reason I feel like you're just bringing out the lion in me.
And so they would come out and pay to take a photo with me. I would pick up the ladies, hold them in my arms, take a picture with them, look them in the eyes, and just say something sweet to them. They just couldn't take it. They just melt. I would say something sweet to the ladies. They would just lay their head on my chest. I would feel them squeeze me tight and start trembling. It brings me a lot of joy to see the ladies just up on her toes, holding on to my chest, looking into my eyes, melting, holding me, squeezing me.
Another day without your smile. Another day just passes by. But now I know how much it means for you to stay right here with me. Time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger, but it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna grow old with you, I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna grow old with you, I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in everything you do.
Yeah man, me say me can't believe say that I go on in Mexico. The man say my sexiest artist.
Yeah, and girl want to pay him.
The girl want to take off my clothes, same place.
Same place. Can't believe that I go on in Mexico right
now. Come
that
them wait.
I can't make for this I go on, I must be somewhere else.
To wonder, I love tonight. Remains so strong. It makes our wrists right all along. The time we spend apart will make our love grow stronger. But it hurts so bad I can't take it any longer. I wanna go on with you. I wanna die lying in your arms. I wanna go on with you. I wanna be looking in your eyes. I wanna be there for you, sharing in
all on my chest, me looking in her eyes, and she melting because she wants to be with the sexiest artist in the world.
You're my reality.
Now this crowd right here was a trip.
Sunshine, you're my best times,
they just came out to have a nice time. Of course they heard about the sexiest artist in the world being on Madero and Motolina. And of course, I was just enjoying every bit of it. I mean, think about it. How many guys get to be the sexiest artist in the world? So these ladies came out and they just went crazy. Now you got their boyfriends trying to take the pictures for them. You got friends who is trying to get with them. But they gotta play Mr. Nice Guy and just take this picture because you know what? She wants a picture with the sexiest artist in the world. And if you show yourself right now, you're really gonna get dumped before you even get a chance. They know I can't be with every single lady out here trying to jump on my bone.
No turning back. And every day, every moment, every breath you take.
Some mothers bring their daughters and just to see the look in your eyes, like, oh my God, my daughter gets to be with the sexiest artist in the world and I love it. The mothers are enjoying it. The daughters are enjoying it. Aunties, nieces, grandmothers, but brothers, fathers, uncles, they kind of not too accepting to this as yet. But they're gonna have to catch on. Everybody gonna catch on. Yeah. One-on-one, me and you against the world.
He comes back riding on the clouds every day and every moment. Every breath we take.
The life of being the sexiest artist in the world. They want you to just hug them, hold them, pick them up. It's a service I gotta provide for the ladies in the world.
It's my job. Let me do my job. And of course, the ladies just don't know how to handle it. They go crazy. They just really enjoy the moment that they have with me. And I mean, I enjoy it all the same, so, you know, I'm not complaining at all.
Yeah, man, for real, man. Belizean, them have powers with them within, man. Deep with them, man. That's some spiritual people.
Yes, man. I got it.
That's some seat, man. That's some spiritual people. Yeah.
The whole family comes out, and then they bring the virgin daughter out to take a picture with the sexiest artist in the world, because this is gonna be like her first picture with a man. And I'm not really her man, but you know, she gets that feeling for that moment that I'm with them, and I just go on ahead and I just provide that service for them. Some of them, their little kids are already into the sexiest artists in the world, so they will bring out their kids, and their little daughters want to take pictures with the sexiest artists in the world. And you know, they're my biggest fans, man. The kids love me, so you know, I just embrace them and I appreciate them, and I show them the same respect and love that I would want somebody to show my kids. You know what I mean? And it's all a great blessing to me.
I don't know how to do that still in about for real, man. John, no, the brother, clever.
Yeah, say, man, sexy is my boy, yes. And the guy, they want to pay money to ride it.
PM, actually a PM.
PM for take photo raster.
Can't believe
it. Can't believe it, I am.
Can't believe
it. You want my.